Hey guys, make sure you subscribe down below, link comments, and hit that notification bell, and let's get to the video. Today we will be making dinosaur feet and dinosaur hands, which I think it might be kind of hard, but we'll see. So, first we'll need 3 green boxes of glow sticks. And if it's okay if you guys copy us, make sure to send us a comment and send us a picture too. Alright, so 3 popsicle sticks. Dino foot. That looks like a dino foot, right? If it looks like a seagull foot, yeah, I think it does too. But we're gonna see. That like right about there, and then we have it, and we just start taping off then we'll touch them. I'll hold that there. Then we'll touch them like that. And then we'll add it for the other details. Oh, and guys, remember my friend's channel is called KL, but she's not here in this video because you don't live in the same city. She lives in Seattle. I live in Wyoming, so that's why you don't see her in lots of the videos. And there we go. We've got a V shape, and we'll take one more popsicle stick and do the same. Alright guys, and this, guys, I didn't want to use glue because I didn't want you guys to wait, and that's why I'm using tape. I didn't want you guys to wait while you're watching the video because I didn't want the video to be too long. Alright, there. Now we have a dino foot. I know it kind of looks like a seagull foot or a bird foot, but we're about to make it not look like that. To ask your parents to help you because this kind of is dangerous with scissors, so ask your parents for help before you go on an adventure with this. Oh, and guys, if you want to see more dinosaur making things, I can show you. Alright. First dino foot done. Now we'll take my foot and we're gonna measure. But guys, you can kind of, I'm doing this because I love diamonds. Darn it. Alright guys, we are work on a card. We always like to measure twice, guys. It's our thing. Pretty much ding ding zing. I know I'm testing in this one in my video. Oh, and if you haven't seen our first really awesome video, you should go down in the comments below, and it is my sister's soap making video. As you can see, we're measuring my foot. We like to measure. I know where I'm gonna cut it. There. Yep, long enough. As you guys can see, we have a piece of string. Kind of hard to see. There we go. And then we will take the dino. Ugh. See. Dino foot. Doozy. Hey, my sister don't like to come talk much in our videos. Don't like to just put it out and tell me what if this video gets 1,000 views, whoever gets that, we'll give them awards. We'll give them this title for that's my other, my sibling. There we go, guys. We got the first dino foot done. We will see if it fits my foot. Ow, fail, guys. Fail. It didn't come out like I was expecting it. So because that will make this video way harder. This dino foot was a failure, guys. So we're gonna go.
I'll be right back, guys.
Guys, we have enough for both dinosaurs. We need 3 popsicles. Great popsicles. Okay. Yeah, guys. Don't drink this.
Mom, I need help.
Okay, guys.
Did you shut it
off? No. Okay. I need you to cut the scissors and I'll hold this. Cut them as hard as you can.
Okay, hang on, I have to do it. Okay. Hold the stick on both sides.
Then we have our dinosaur.